They called Babson Break.
Though investors had no way of knowing, the collapse had already begun.